Gender Identity Disorder in Childhood, a Clinical Case Study. Gender Identity Disorder was listed in the now-defunct 4th edition of the Diagnostic and Statistical Manual of Mental Disorders. The disorder was characterized by a child's strong and persistent desire to identify as the sex opposite from his or her biological sex.
What am I into?
What are you into?
Fish and bugs and snails. Berries. Yeah, that's what I'm into.
Anything else?
Yeah, I'm into dogs and cats and puppies.
Hmm. Are you into dolls?
No.
What do you want to be when you grow up?
Thank oh. Make things. I want to be somebody who makes things.
I gotta go and be a lawyer and take my briefcase with me.
I want to tell you that it's terrible to smile. Smiling is the worst thing in the world. But being sad and crying, that is bad. I'm always happy when I cry, and I'm sad when I'm happy. It's just a mix up. Actually, I'm always happy. I'm happy when I'm crying because they like to cry, and I'm happy when I'm happy because they like being happy.
My full name is Reggie Rebecca Lyle Chapman. Just call me Reggie, because I like that name best. I used to be Reggie, but I hate Reggie. Okay, and here is Mantle, as I showed you before. He's a praying mantis.
Stupid pink! Somebody took away my stuff!
Opportunities. If you're a drug addict, you know what you should do instead of take drugs? You should listen to one of those Alanis Morissette tapes. Don't stop yet. Hey, today was a very bad day, but February 19th was also a pretty bad day. That was when I started puberty. I was one of the worst days of my life, but this is also the worst day of my life. Because I have to humiliate myself in front of the whole school! Okay, you can stop.
Alright. So what's going on?
I'm mad. And I hate my stupid teacher.
What happened?
She made me wear pigtails and fake freckles with eyeliner and humiliate myself in front of the whole school. And I asked her if I had an option not to perform, because if I didn't because I had to perform this stupid song.
Jimmy can't come, I don't care. Jimmy can't come, I don't care. And them old cotton fields back all there.
And I have to wear pigtails and fake freckles with eyeliner, so you can see here. I don't know where they are anyways. And I asked the crow, which is my jackass teacher, and I asked her if I had an why are you waving your hand? I asked her if I had an option not to perform, and she said, no, I didn't have an option. I had to perform. And I had to wear these stupid and freckles. And first, I tried to do my own when she gave me the mismatched rubber bands and make them really little and then, like, on the underside and then put my hair over it so you couldn't see them. And she wouldn't let me. And then immediately when she saw how they couldn't see them, she immediately ordered another kid in my class to do my hair for me. I wonder what's on VH1.
This is one of my favorite songs. It's called You Learn.
child has lived, learned, and grown up. Adult child still loves Alan is Marisit. Adult child identifies as female when her genitals are relevant, but otherwise adult child doesn't think about her gender much because adult child is now comfortable being queer.
You can't be very much harder. You can't hold.